Hey, it's the sports guy, Pat Walsh. Today it's August the 16th. It's a Thursday, and I'm excited again because this is my fourth time that I've been able to come out here to beautiful Raley Feild. And today, once again, I've been invited to come out and take a little batting practice. I've jacked a couple of out of here in the past. Now, today we're going to be on video, so you watch. This will be the one time that I don't do it. But I'm looking forward to taking a few cuts, playing some catch with my friends here, and we're just going to have a good time here at Raley Feild.
Oh, there you go. That ball is out of here.
Red hot machine.
Oh, red hot. Yeah, I knew it was one of those, Pat. I'm sorry.
It's all right.
Bring it for the fences.
Nice, Pat. To the warning track. Nice.
Oh, he didn't have the video going.
All right, it's the sports guy, and thus concludes our little batting practice here today at Raley Feild, which again, I had a great time. Brian Judd, my dentist. See the smile? That's all because of my man, Dr. Brian Judd, artofdentistry.com, Eureka Road in Roseville. Right, Brian?
That's it.
Now,
that's
listen, it. Brian, the first time you're up, we do two rounds, right? The first time it's supposed to just be able to establish somewhat contact and get your timing down. You're up there ripping the ball. You look like you've been playing ball for years.
Just don't throw me anything outside, but other than that, I'm good.
Other than that, you're good.
Yeah.
This guy's parking them, man. This guy's hitting line drives all day long. Meanwhile, whatever you do, don't show my first round. I prefer if you actually showed my second round. But anyhow, Dr. Brian Judd, our second time out here.
Thanks,
it's always
Thanks.
A great time. I'm you. Telling you right now, if you have any issues with your teeth, you're looking for a great dentist. This is the man. You're not going to find a better guy. And look how, well, you can't see him from here, but if I could show you his staff, they're sitting on a bench over there. They're beautiful, and they're very sweet, and it's nice of them to come out here. Peace. I forgot to mention one thing. Two guys that came out here, the guy shooting the video, go ahead and turn it on yourself, Scott Sandow.
That's me.
That's Scott Sandow right there. There's Chris Arena, right there. Let me just tell you something. These guys come out here, no warm-ups. They didn't throw the ball, they didn't run the poles like we did. This dude comes up and just belched it, so did Scott Sandow. I was very impressed, my friend, very impressed. And thanks to these ladies for coming out here today and shooting some video for us. Thanks, guys.